This is the pin John Wick would carry. Why? I don't know. You tell me. It also functions as a regular pin, just in case writing in your enemy's blood wasn't good enough. It's really not a tactical weapon, but it does fit the ethos of put a blade everywhere, which is why